Los Angeles, where any rain is considered a newsworthy novelty, was pelted with genuine tropical downpour just a few hours, and it accumulated in a floodplain so rapidly that scores of cars were soon trapped, their occupants stranded on the roof or in nearby trees.
We were in the car and all of a sudden the water started rising up. We had no other choice but get out of the car.